Hey guys, Nathan here, and today I'm playing Happy Wheels, like the best game ever. I've just been trying out a few levels and I'm really, really bad at it. But, let's level again. Alright, let's go. Oh god, what am I doing? Oh daddy, please! Oh, I'm dead. Ooh, that must hurt him. And I got body parts still going around. Oh, there's a shoe. I was at the bank. Oh, it's, I was at the arm. I don't know, but I think that was a hand. Well, I've got a bit of struggle. Oh, God. Oh, no. Ah, my brain. Oh, no, daddy's dead. Oh, what was it? Now, there's a time and place, little boy. God, get a room. Alright, come on. Alright, I've got to do it. No, let's slow down. Alright, this is the jump. What the hell? How did his head fly off the sort of thing there? Oh, don't die. Is his arm falling off? Looks like it. Oh, no. I'm dead. Oh, there's the leg. Oh, it's the seat. It's the baby seat. Oh, bike's off. Oh, leg. Baby seat gone. Wheels. I'll start all over the place. Right. Exit to me. Let's try Temple Run. That sounds alright. I like the game Temple Run. Let's try this version. What the hell? Ah, there's actually someone chasing me. I was like, well, I'll pick it. Who found Danny? Alright, I'm going to stack it. Damn it, I'm so bad at this. I really need to practice my Happy Wheels. Oh my god, I jumped over it. I'm doing so bad at this. Right, if I can complete one level, I will be happy. Oh my god, I even failed at that. That is so bad. Right, come on. Oh my god. Come on, alright. If I can complete this level, I will buy one of these things he's on. Oh my god. Alright, this time. Oh my god, why won't he slow down? I'm gonna have to stop on that bit, I think. Keep going. Restart it again. Come on, this time. Oh yeah, you can double jump, can't you? Alright, let me try that now, the double jump thing. Alright, let's try double jump. Let's try the double jump now. Got his knife things from my back. Oh, come on. I'm gonna compete with a weird guy on my back. Keep going. Come on. I got training in the park, Lee. Oh my god, sick of this guy. I'm up there. I I wonder if that's what really happens on Temple Run when you die. Alright, I'm gonna have to time my jump differently on that one. So, come on, this is the one. Let's do this. Get off it! What are you doing? Oh, he's gone over, mate. Get lost. Ha, I'm reversing. Lol. He's in front of me now. Technique for this one. Just let him go past. That's all he ever wanted to do. Get past. So listen to the man. Ah, he's got himself trapped. Come on. Yeah, come on. First one completed. Right. Go on, which one? Go back on. Haunted Mansion 2 must be number 1. Oh well. Let's just do this one. Right, is that a zombie or something? Please play with me. I only want a friend. I don't think I was supposed to play with him. Alright. Don't play with him. He doesn't deserve any friends. Bit of advice for you, mate. You're not gonna get friends if you do that. Oh my god, why did I do that? Die. Alright, you killed me. I'm sorry. I won't do it again. Oh god, he's sticking his hand through. Get off. Alright, this game is so hard. Dr. Crib, isn't it? I'm scared. This is actually quite scary. Spider. This is like well scary. I'm scared. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh gosh, I'm so scared on me. Alright, I'm gonna prove myself in a minute. What the hell was that? You're like blooming pink panther with nails sticking out your body that's gonna stab you. Naked man with all his skin ripped off. Oops. I'm never gonna be a professional Happy Wheels person. Right now we're just wretched out. Boss. Tell you what, that man's had a few too many burgers, hasn't he? Where's one? Sausage rolls are that way, mate. Come on. Come on. Take him to sausage rolls. He deserves one. Seems so he's got no head. Come on, rough to sausage rolls. Whee! Come on. Ah, he's come to sausage rolls with me. Nice one. I'm ditching him now. He's got his sausage rolls. He's got what he wanted. Got what he came for. Now let's go. Oh my god, my helmet's come off. That's dangerous. Always wear a helmet, kids. Something bad could happen to you boys. I'm off this way. Ha, lol, that's amazing. Smack him into his mouth. This is like well scary. Oh yes! I did it. Get in. I faced my fear of dead people in weird barrels and all that. Right, Dawn of the Dead. This one's probably gonna be scary. Right, come on, let's do this. For our final level to be completed. Right, I've got a gun. How do you shoot? I thought I'd completed it, and I was like, woohoo! Wow. He lost his legs or something, he won't stand up. I don't know what's going on there. Yeah, don't mess with the best, mate. They get shot. Yay, so the final level completed. Thanks for watching, guys. Please leave a like or even subscribe, I'd be really happy with that. And I'll hopefully be doing some more of these weird videos of people getting shot by shotguns and dead people in barrels and kids on the back of pushchair things. It's enjoyable though, so thanks for watching. Peace out.